I hear Benny went missing. I can't help but wonder what happened to him. We've got liquor, chems, and whores aplenty. Pick your fix and we'll oblige. Our only rule is no sampling the merchandise. Caps paid in advance. If you'd like to do a bit of gambling, we have an exchange at the back of the casino on the left. I have some work I need handled. Back before we instituted the caps up front rule, we used to allow customers tabs. Well, needless to say, a few customers snuck out without paying their bills. We need someone to collect. The job would pay a percentage. If you bring all their debts back, we'll give you a cut of each. 25% is more than fair. It would add up to 150 caps if you bring them all in. All right, 50-50 it is. But you better bring back all of the caps. If we hear you crossed us, the next bounty hunter will be coming for you. Great. There are three people who need to be tracked down. A real mixed basket of fruits. Their names are Grex, Santiago, and Lady Jane. Grex is a bit cracked, but mostly harmless. Just don't mention anything about his lazy eye. He owes 138 caps and should still be around Freeside. Lady Jane fancies herself a high roller, but she's just another dirtbag NCR prospector. I'm not sure where to find her. I hear she's run goods for the followers of the Apocalypse in the past, but other locals might know more. She owes us 250 caps. Santiago is a suave son of a bitch, but a total pansy when it comes to fisticuffs. He owes 212 caps and should be around Freeside as well. Anything else you need? Interesting. Well, you're gonna need to speak with my brother, James. He handles all of the trading contracts and general operations. See ya.
Possibly related news. Local chem dealers report an overall decrease in their standard of living. In addition, several unidentified aircraft were spotted flying over the Repcon test site by a local crackpot. He spoke to a toy bear near one of our microphones.
It's ghouls, I tell you. Religious ghouls in rockets looking for a land to call their own. Don't you laugh at me. I know a spell that'll make you show your true form. Cave Rat taught it to me.
Promotional consideration for this news program has been paid for by the Ultralux. The Ultralux. Live life in the lap of luxury. And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Hey. Hello. Lovely to meet you. In that case, I suppose you're here to collect. I apologize, but I simply do not have enough caps on me to cover the debt. If someone were to recover my caravan from that cave, I could easily pay in full, but who would bother with such a mess? Take me out of this world tonight. Take me, make me forget. But what about those nasty critters? Very well, but please do be careful. I will be returning to California to start anew. If anything is left of the caravan, please keep it as a show of thanks for your kindness. It is so rare to meet good, friendly people in the wastes. Here is the last location of the caravan. Good luck.
The fiends have been left.
Hello again.
See ya.
Trouble.
How are you today? Santiago is fabulous. Santiago does not owe anyone. Santiago is a freeside VIP. Sir, Santiago does not know what he has done to offend, but he can explain everything. I didn't think she was upset enough to have me killed. Here are the capsail. I do the Santiago act to get out of paying for services every once in a while. I didn't think it could possibly get me killed. Bye.
Hey, man. Can you spare a few caps? Oh, yeah. I guess the Garrett sent you after me. Look, I've got the caps right here. Just don't hurt me. I won't. Thanks for not killing me.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed. Make a brief stop at the Atomic Wrangler, where the booze is cheaper, the table's more friendly, and the women are just like the booze.
I heard Benny sent his goons after you. You're one hell of a survivor to make it out of the tops alive. I don't care how you handled those lumps of human refuse, but you got the job done. We need you to hunt down another person. That son of a bitch McCaffrey stole a ton of caps and ran off to Vegas. I guess the fact that we farmed out his usual work to you pissed him off. No one steals from the Garrett twins. If you can kill that bastard and bring back as much as you can, you'll be paid very well. See the king. I'm sure he could work something out to get you in. You'll need to prove you're worth his time, but it'll be well worth it.
This is Radio New Vegas, and I'm your host.
Good. Just stop on back when he's dead, and you'll be rewarded handsomely. Bring his hat as proof of the kill. Later.
Between the ruling gang known as the Kings and the large number of NCR squatters seeking refuge there. The leader of the Kings, who would only identify himself as the King, voiced his displeasure calling NCR citizens, quote, the devil in disguise. He added he didn't want to see the NCR in the ghetto and called for a mass, quote, return to sender. Moving on. Good Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu militia. This according to an old man armed to the teeth with dynamite. That news was brought to you by the Tops Casino. You dig us, baby. We're the Tops. of the kings who would only identify himself as the king. Voiced his displeasure calling NCR citizens, quote, the devil in disguise. He added he didn't want to see the NCR in the ghetto and called for a mass, quote, return to sender. Moving on. Good Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu militia. This according to an old man armed to the teeth with dynamite. That news was brought to you by the Topps Casino. You dig us, baby. We're the Topps. Got some Dean Martin coming up, talking about the greatest feeling in the world. Ain't that a kick in the head? Sure is, Dino. It sure is.
Huh. So the Garrus sent you to track me down. What a joke. I'd rather not waste the ammo, kid. But if you insist, draw.
So it turns out the Omertas were into some serious shit. I always suspected that crew was dirty. Yes! Where's his hat? This is great news. No one screws with the Garrett twins and gets away with it. I need to find a place on the wall for this. And for your reward, here's 150 caps. I trust there were also some valuables on McCaffrey. Also, we would like to set you up with a room. You can have the corner room, rent-free. It was McCaffrey's. Now that he's dead, we're happy to let you use it. Thanks for helping us. Later.
This is Radio New Vegas, and I'm your host, Mr. New Vegas. And in case you're wondering if you've come to the right place,